Today we will be doing the problem in order of logic 1 on CodingBat. The problem reads, given 3 ints A, B, and C, return true if B is greater than A and C is greater than B. However, with the exception that if B okay is true, B does not need to be greater than A. So, if B okay is true, we will return true if C is greater than B. That is the only case. And in all other cases, we return the result of if B is greater than A and C is greater than B. And it is all correct. Thank you for watching.